Welcome to Integrated Medical Biochemistry with Dr. Bijoya. Today we'll discuss about semi-quantitative tests in urine analysis. So let's start. Now the glycosuria can be graded by the Benedict's test. This is a semi-quantitative test, and it is known as semi-quantitative test because it gives us a range of sugar. So it gives us an approximate concentration of reducing sugar present in urine. So if it is blue in color, that means there is sugar is in undetectable amount. When the color is green, it is in traces. When the color is green precipitate, it is denoted by a single positive sign, and the concentration is between 0.1 to 1 gram percent. Yellow precipitate means the concentration of reducing sugar is between 1 to 1.5 gram percent, and it is indicated by two plus signs. When the precipitate is orange, the concentration lies between 1.5 to 2 grams percent, and it is indicated by three positive plus signs. When the color of the precipitate is red, then it means that the concentration of sugar is more than 2 gram percent, and it is indicated by four plus signs. Now, in order to differentiate between glucosuria and glycosuria, we can do the strip test. So for this, you need to look at the link given in the description. Now, sulfur salicylic acid test is also a semi-quantitative test, and this test is performed to detect protein urea, and protein urea can be graded with the help of sulfur salicylic acid test. So let us see how it is done. When there is no cloudiness or no precipitate after performing the sulfur salicylic acid test, that means protein urea is absent. Okay, that means 0 milligrams per deciliter of protein has been found in the urine. Now, as the precipitation increases, if there is barely visible cloudiness as shown here in this plate, that means it is present in traces, and traces amount means 15 to 30 milligrams per deciliter. Now, single plus sign indicates definite cloud or no, with no granular flocculation, where the concentration is between 30 to 100 milligrams per deciliter. In case of two plus signs, it indicates heavy and granular cloud, where the protein range is between 100 to 300 milligrams per deciliter in the urine. When there are three plus signs, it indicates dense cloud with marked flocculation, and the range is between 300 to 1000 milligrams per deciliter. And similarly, when thick curdy precipitate and coagulation is seen, it is indicated by four positive signs, and it means that the protein concentration in urine is more than 100 milligrams per deciliter. So you can see that sulfur salicylic acid test is helping in grading the severity of protein urea, as indicated in these plates along with the concentration given over here. So please like, share and subscribe to my channel, and do not forget to hit the bell icon. Thank you.